gonna start playing the Crew 2, but I have actually played it before, so I'll just show you around my house to start off. So, if you come over here, I have my dirt bike. I have my monster truck over here. And I have my Jeep. And I have my race car. And you come over here, I have my boat. So first I'm going to take my dirt bike out on a ride. Let's go, you know what, let's go. I'll set a point right there. Hold on.
Am I seeing things, or is there a baby seat in the back of one of the cars lining up?
A lot of people can't afford a racing ride, and...
Thank you.
there are cars in Fortnite, but I'm gonna keep playing. The max score is like it could go up there, but then it goes down. I bought the most expensive one. Oh, I just have 91. Okay. I'm fine with going in the woods. Oh shoot, where am I going? Okay, I keep going that way. You know what? I'm gonna see this stuff. Cool. Wait, first, let me see how far we are. Okay, so. Let me go back. I have an idea. Actually, I got it. And the ocean right in the way. I'll just use the boat for the rock. right. Yeah, I have to go across this water.
To me, boy, every night you always get the best. Welcome to the Gulf Coast, where we're getting ready for the second stop on the Live Extreme Tour. Last time we hit the city streets. This time, we're also going to go wild. Got some giant spectators for this part of the course, and they're getting some giant-sized action. We're seeing the best from our drivers now, the moment when they're upping their game. It's going to be a gladiator match out there. And now for the big moment. It's time for us to switch up the competition. And it's up and over the ramp and into that beautiful blue water. At Live, we're proud of giving you races no one else can. Drivers must master it all or be left behind. They've got just one shot at being the best. Time's running out for our drivers to make a move on the water. Now let's get our hands dirty. We're now in the last section of the race. Here's where drivers can choose to follow the road or cut through the swamp and play in the mud. The choice is theirs. Thank you.
This is hallowed ground you're driving on. Right here is where Teal, the champion, made his bones. If you win here, it's damn certain you're going to attract his attention.
Perfect car on the perfect road. Time to be the perfect driver.
You're doing all right, but dead last is not what we're going for.